Go with him! Go with him! A good competition for me, and last year all the Rams fans know, had 9, missed out on the golden ball by 1, so it's a good start today, wasn't it? Again, same as last week, playing a team that we didn't know much about. I've never played against Southall before, so I've never played against most of those players before, bar 1, so yeah, they started really well, and we had to get to grips with the game. I think the goals in the first half changed the game. The goals changed the game, and we started to take control. Going into half time, we were comfortable, and then second half they came out strong again. The goals changed the game again, and yeah, I think we managed it really well. Both the guys on the side with the subs, and the guys on the pitch with how we played the game. So yeah, a really good day. Well, we got a lot of new boys in there, so I put a message in the group chat for all the boys to see last night, just reminding them that this is a big day for the club, these FA Cup games, because there's money on the line for the club to prize money, and they get good gates at these games. So yeah, look, because of last year, I think there was a bit of expectancy maybe from some people, but that's fine, and I think we more than showed up for that. You can see that not just the starting 11, but the boys on the bench are really strong at the moment. So it's nice being able to make 5 subs as well, because we have got the squad now. Ben keeps saying to us we're not the finished article, and I agree with him, we're not perfect at the moment, but look, we've put in 2 really good performances so far, and when I'm scoring goals I'm happy, so I'm happy.